I would say it was around 38 years that I've been painting. It's a wonderful thing when the painting tells you what it wants. You know, you may paint something and then maybe I'd get up 2 o'clock in the morning and go look at it and I'd say, oh, this is what it needs. But it tells me. And it's been a wonderful experience. And the more I started in abstract, the more I loved it. Except it was so different because when you are painting from a scene, you just paint the scene. But when you start in abstract, the painting tells you what it wants. And you don't know what direction you're going into. And it's a wonderful experience. And the size of the painting influences the painting a lot. I love it big, at least 5 feet by 5 feet. But I've painted maybe the size of a wall before, just on loose canvas, and then would stretch it later. It's very exciting. Sometimes I paint first thing in the morning, sometimes it goes on until late at night. And I love it. It's fun, it's added a lot to my life.